This is Auntie Kit. Today, I am painting a Bodhi plant with negative technique. This is a rather simple and technical way of painting, so if you are interested, do join me. This is my little potted Bodhi plant. I like the beautiful veins on the heart-shaped leaves. We can find Bodhi trees easily in Singapore. We have a very big and beautiful one just outside Sota. For this sharing session, I am using a 300g A4 size stretch watercolour paper. As usual, I sketched out what I want to paint, but due to time constraint, I removed the sketching part. I brush a layer of very light sap green to wet the paper to start off with. This is the usual set of watercolours I'm using. The colours today are the three kinds of green. I add yellow to change the hue. I also will be adding blue and brown to make the colours darker. The lightest pencil mark is my base layer, which is the lightest in colour. I can play with more colours later. I start off with adding sap green with some lemon yellow. This is the first layer. See that I leave the tree leaves blank and the rest are painted. The colors don't have to be very even. Don't worry if you make a mistake. We can always wash it away with clean water. This is the second layer of colour. We will leave out the first and second layer of leaf. Add burnt umber to get the darker green effect. The only difficult part in doing this painting is to identify which layer is which. It is a little confusing sometimes. We can always start off with a less complicated piece. Now we add on other layers. I add more burnt umber to the green to create a darker color. If you like a different hue, you can add blue to green. There is no restriction, just try out different tones. I start drawing the background. I have to be very careful with the tones. It must not be too dark, so that it will be easier for me to add in more layers. Thank you. Coming back to the very first layer, I add lemon yellow to enhance the color. Do some touch-ups for other layers too. Even add in orange to make the color stand out. You can try red, purple, or yellow ochre. To get the painting stands out more, I add in cobalt blue to the green to create darker colors over this area. Mix of yellow and yellow ochre over here. Then do some final touch-ups. So here you are, a Bodhi tree with negative painting technique. This is a very easy piece. Try it out and have fun!